Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We want to find the value of the difference of two products. We don't want to expand the product and this product to find the answer. If we do so, it will make this problem more complicated. We are going to define two new variables to simplify the question first. Then you can see it will be much easier to derive the final answer. We define this part as x, this part as a y. What's the difference in between x and y? X minus y, the only difference is the first term, 1. X minus y equals 1. We want to replace each part in terms of x or y. Look at the first part. First part. Is this related to x or y? It is related to y. What's the difference? This part has one more term, the last term, 1 over 2022. So this is y plus 1 over 2022. And this is our definition x. This is our definition of y. What is this? This is related to the x. We have one more extra term, the last one. That's x plus this term. That's the result. First term, that's y plus 1 over 2022 times x minus. This part is x plus 1 over 2022 times y. We simplify this to have a result here. Continue to simplify. You can see xy and the negative xy can be canceled. Then we have the common number, 1 over 2022. Factor this out, then you have x minus y. What is x minus y? Equals 1. So we have the final answer. 1 over 2022. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.